hips and your arms go the opposite.
I just paid 85K for a championship striker with 65 composure, a 3-star skill moves, and 3-star weak foot. Today's team of the season so far experiment, do those stats actually matter? What's happening, boys, and welcome to the 90 rated team of the season so far, Ollie Watkins, SBC Episodia. He comes from a club that has been hailed by one of their most famous fan members, Vikram AFC. You guys will remember him from way back in the day. Used to do a lot of FIFA stuff. He's still over on Twitter. He hit me up. Footwiz was like, hey, you know, they have a huge fan in the form of Vikram. And according to him, it's the best team in West London. I don't know if that's controversial. I don't know what is, I mean, there's a few London clubs. You want to know what? It doesn't sound like Brentford get the respect that they deserve. Because I've been on a couple, you know, I've been on, you know, Tom's channel, you know, over the course of the years, you know, one of the rules that we have is, okay, find a player from a London club. It's always, you know, first Fulham, right? Spurs, Chelsea, Arsenal. There's one other, West Ham, did I say West Ham? West Ham's a one in London club. And then Brentford never gets mentioned. So I hope in today's episode we get to raise the profile a little bit of this historic club. Interesting little fun fact. Actually, I don't know why they have a bee in their mascot. I'm not sure most of you guys care about the history of Brentford FC. But today we are here to look at, like I said, this Ollie Watkins and another Brentford beast in the form of Saïd Benrahana. The two of them combined, you can get them for under 200K. And they are green links into one another. Obviously, both play for Brentford. So Brentford, very well represented. Presented in this team of the season. But before we go any further, boys, like I always say, if these epis do help you in some way, shape, or form, or if you find them entertaining, drop a mad lad like on the video. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button down below. So let's dive right into it. 5'11", has some good height, high medium work rates, very good for a striker. Three star, you know what I mean? Like I could make the argument maybe a month and a half, 2 months ago that if a player's rating was good enough, I could put up with that. Like that Marcus Thuram card a few months ago, one of the first informs in FIFA 20. I could, you know, he has some stats on his card that are, you can't ignore them. So I could get away with it then, but maybe right now in April, is a three star something that's passable? And even more, a 65 composure jacked off with a sniper chem style. Dare I say it, probably the most necessary sniper chem style of any player I've used. Is he going to be able to bang him in with the 93 finishing, goes up to 99 with the 90 shot power? And, you know, is that 70 composure going to affect him? We're going to find out in today's episode. 99 sprint speed, 92 acceleration, 99 agility with some absolutely mad dribbling stats. The only problem with this card, and I shouldn't say only because it's pretty big, three star, doesn't have 4-star in any category, and then the 65 composure. So we're going to see maybe if there's something that we're not, maybe there's something special about this card. Maybe EA have, you know, tucked in to this card something special because he's Brentford and whatnot. I don't know. Great nation badge combination, by the way. England and Brentford, the colors really gel. I think that Götze storyline objective is the most aesthetically pleasing card I've ever seen, because not only does the card element, the badge element, the dynamic pick element, and then also the nation element gel together in the most beautiful way. We had to, of course, build out a mostly championship side, and I gotta say, this is actually kind of fun. We got Christian Fuchs. Also, a fun thing that you could do with the championship side is you can, like, just, you know, make up sentences with some of these guys. Easy and cash. Making cash in FIFA 20 is fucking easy. I don't have enough coins for the team of the season so far, Calvin Phillips, but we do want to take a look at this guy. Saïd Benrahana is Algerian, also has a French passport. 4-star skill moves, 4-star weak foot. Has a pretty mad looking card, I'm not gonna lie. Again, composure, something that's a little bit lacking. Balance, if you're gonna argue that. 91 stamina, 97 agility with 89 finishing, 89 shot power, and some really nice acceleration and sprint speed. Doesn't lack either a skill mover or a weak foot. Has the 4-star, and has flair and the outside the foot shot. So very excited to get him into a couple of games as well, see how he performs. And then just see if there's anything special about some of these other guys. You know, the Tesco Hando, we've got Ajayi, we've got Matty Cash, who's got one of the coolest names in FIFA. And then, of course, Rooney the Rooster and Aiden McGinney, some of the old-timers up there. And a very fun little squad, a very fun little championship, you know, team of the season so far squad. Let's get into match number one. Up the bloody Brentford, mate. Fun little fact, Steven Gerrard has nothing to do with Brentford, but I just love doing his impression. Eh, course, but no, you can't have him. Every corner of the stadium has a pub. It's the only grounds in England that has a pub in every corner of the club. Every corner of the grounds.
Few players have taken the pitch of the Al Jaid with more prominence than this one. his name.
Wayne Rooney la tiene. ¿Será que se viene el gol ahora? Esa pelota es buena, cuidado. Acá con este lo mandan. Brillante lo que ha hecho este jugador. El peligro se aleja.
Ok.
El jugador lo deja pasar muy fino. Y cuando está en zona peligrosa es muy difícil.
Ben Rahina. All right, so far, Ollie Watkins showcasing some of that dribbling ability. And then Saeed Ben Rahina coming in like an absolute freaking bat out of hell from that right side. All right, we're getting a little bit unlucky.
Oh, he's walking past people!
Okay, Rodak, that was... I don't know if that was an incredible save. All I know is that it's not in the back of the net. First half, I feel like we should have a goal. Saeed Ben Rahina, we probably should have banged one in. And then, I don't know if that's composure. I don't know if that's just me getting unlucky. But I feel like we probably should have had one with Ollie Watkins and Ollie Watkins as well. I think it should be probably... The score should be 2-1 me. We go Calvin, York Shapiro.
Rooney.
Come on. Four-star weak foot, at least he makes that. His dribbling, I mean, I got his dribbling is nuts. His dribbling is absolutely insane, but that's to be expected. There we go. Ollie Watkins in true Brentford fashion. I feel like that was very...
Damn, dude.
That was kind of fire. He showcases his ability with the body feint. The Brentford supporters at Cuttleton are absolutely going insane right now. And that's, what is that, on Areola as well?
It's time for What to Do Now and How.
Patricia!
We would concede right there, wouldn't we? We would concede to an 83 rated Doug. I forgot his name.
Saeed Ben Rahina goes ahead and makes it 2-1. The boys from Brentford Ben Rama. I don't know why I call him Ben Rahina.
Brentford Ben Rama goes ahead and he does the dead fish. Again, Brentford supporters at Cuttleton are absolutely erupting right now. And he goes ahead and that's that outside the foot shot trait that he has. So that definitely came into a... That definitely came in handy right there. Come on, boys. Hey, Saeed's got some moves. He's got some wiggle to him. His wiggle rating is certainly 9 out of 10. I feel like I got a little bit too cheeky because I know he's got such good dribbling. 14 out of 29 dribbles completed. Saeed Ben Rama. He was very, very good for us. Gets us the goal and actually the game winner as well. But because I know he is crazy dribbling, I think I got a little bit too fancy with him. So I think what I'll do in the second match is I think I'll maybe like scale it back a little bit. The audacity of him to try this on Varane. And look at the there's the strength, right? So right there, that's the strength. And then the blast. Yo, this kid actually kind of looks sick. I like the black with the gold accents and like a golden honeybee. That's kind of fire.
Ahora perfecto! Es que es increíble!
Who is this? Who's taking it? McGeady? McGeady's got 90. Wait, hold on. No, they're giving it to Saeed Ben Rahina, right? Yeah. Okay. We're gonna get cheeky. He's got the 4-star skill moves. Come on, boys! 1-0. Saeed Ben Rahina. Ben Rama. Whose name am I mixing him up with? Ben Sabini? Am I combining Ben Rama and Ben Sabini? Hey, the Algerian mad lad, and I think he's out of here. Have we caused a rage quit? Wow. All right, well.
What the hell?
Referee, that's a pen. Are we about to get back-to-back pens? Are we about to get back-to-back pen rage quits? A nice little piece of play. All right, spend enough time making them think I'm deciding left or right, then we're going to go right up the middle with the Panenka.
Just the movement, it's God, it makes me so mad.
That's not composure, that's just me getting unlucky. That's just the meta of FIFA.
It makes me so mad!
Back in the box with players. Is that composure or is that just a good save?
It's time for What to Do Now and How.
Who is that? Right. So you want to roll? I'm down. There we go. That's the shot power. He just wasn't able to keep up. And Sabini. Oh, Ali! That surely has to be the composure. That surely has to be a little bit of the composure rating creeping in there. 8 shots, 6 on target for me. I'd go so far as to say, I don't want to say dominating, but we're playing very, very well. We have a goal with Ali. We've got a goal with Benrahma. So that's back-to-back goals with a goal from both of them. And I think in, which was it? Was it match number 1 or match number 2 where we got the rage quit? The dribbling stats on Ollie Watkins is mad. It's just with the 3-star weak foot, you have to do this mental thing. With all the things that you have to think about in FIFA, you just don't want to be thinking about the 3-star weak foot. Come on! What am I doing? Dude, Benrahma's dribbling stats are just nuts. There we... Okay, that was a save. But that's gotta be... Dude. Ollie, that's gotta be in, my man.
It's time for What to Do Now.
Matty Cash just hit the ball with his hand. All right, boys. So an 8.8 for Matty Watkins. Gets himself... Ollie Watkins gets himself a goal. There were instances where that composure creeped its ugly little head into the equation. 80,000 coins. It's not exactly cheap. I wouldn't give him a glowing review exactly. He's got some he's got some mad stats. We showcased what he's capable of in terms of his sprint speed. But again, just the fact that you have to think about the 3-star weak foot at this stage in the game, it's not it for me. So for that matter, I'm gonna give it 2.5 out of 5 in terms of value. I know, you know, Brentford supporters aren't gonna love me for that, but just gotta keep it real, dude. 2.5 out of 5. And in terms of on the pitch performance, he was mad with his dribbling, and the finishes that he did have were impressive. Has a lot of shot power behind that shot, can crack him in. So for that matter, I am gonna give it a 3 out of 5, but I am not going to recommend it as a must-do SBC whatsoever. Just a little bit of fun with the Brentford boys, a little bit of fun with the championship side, and that's exactly why you you test a card out like this. Now I know a little bit more about Brentford. I didn't know it was in West London. I thought it was like near Brighton or something like that. You learn a little bit more about a club that you had no idea about. Benrahma is a guy I would definitely recommend for around 100,000 coins if you can get him into your squad. That is going to do it, boys, for the Benrahma and the Ollie Watkins episodio. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed. If you did, drop a mad lad like on the video. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button down below. I will catch you guys for another upload tomorrow. Till next time, bros. Tschüss. Later. Ade.